want to go to?
We're going to go to the next question. And the person who is up is Bill. Bill, do you support the creation of a new city in South Forsyth County? And tell us why or why not.
So what I believe is that all Forsyth Countyans, Forsythians, have the right to choose their own form of government. And I would not be a person who would want to be in the way of people in Forsyth County choosing their own form of government, whether it's in South Forsyth or whether in North Forsyth. On a personal note, what I'll add to that is that rarely is more government a good answer. And my fear is that there will be a build out of additional costs that are uncontrollable. For instance, in just one instance, there's a salary proposed for a mayor of $15,000 a year. There's been no discussion about the cost of a city manager or the cost of staff or all of the other costs. And so on a personal note, I think it's an extremely risky proposition.
Thank you, Brian.
Yes, thank you very much. As I stated in part at the town hall meeting a few weeks ago, another layer of government is not the answer. It solves nothing. It's a decentralization of services. It divides up our resources. I am not in favor. I'm a no. For those of you who are opposed to it, I want you to know I am with you, I am opposed to it. To those of you that are for it, I want to be your ear and try to work with you and hear your concerns. But this is not the answer. This solves nothing.
All right, I'm going to go to Greg.
I'm not in favor of a new city at this time in Forsyth County. I'm not in favor of a new city in the foreseeable future, as far as my eye can see, in Forsyth County. The reason for that is I do not believe we have exhausted all options for better representation. I think it's important that we back up and talk about why this is even a conversation. I find it interesting that Brian is now willing to be an ear. But the reality is that for 12 years, Brian's ear was in the mouths of the special interests, if you will. He's owned 11,000 high-density attached housing units here in Forsyth County in 12 years. People are looking for better representation. I think that there's better representation that we can do by changing the county charter. I think that we can move to a hybrid model for our Board of Commissioners. I think that we can have the option for a supermajority required to overrule a district commissioner in their own commission district. Because right now,
okay, Bill, do you have anything that you would like to rebut?
Thank you.
Brian?
No, thank you.
Greg?
Thank you, I was kind of seamless there. Right now, you have the ability to vote for one county commissioner. One. Three of them can make decisions for something in your backyard and you cannot touch them at the ballot box. That is not representative government. I believe that many of you have been disenfranchised by that model. Before we do anything new relative to new municipalities, I want to see us fix the model and put in place the most representative model that we can. Zoning decisions should be pushed locally, down to the local level. When I was on the Planning Commission, I was charged with making decisions for areas that were 30, 40 minutes away from me. Quite frankly, I wasn't the best person to do that. There are multiple things that we can do to bring better government to Forsyth County. I was calling for that for a couple of years, wrote a letter to my commissioners years ago, and unfortunately, nothing was done.
As a point of order, may I get my minute now? Thank you.
All right, we're gonna go to another question.